Luke Chen to Thomas Cabernet. Kessel at center. Bozak straight up the middle. Deep scores. Great goal. And Toronto's young first line strikes again. Tyler Bozak makes it 2-0.
And Jim, they take advantage of an inexperienced blue line by the Edmonton Oilers. They're backing up off the line, creating all kinds of room in the middle of the ice. Look at Peckham and Johnson get caught looking, and that creates a forward back in Zach Stortini. And Zach Stortini ends up flat-footed. Credit Bozak going hard to the net, and just that quick move side to side and then up and over. There's Johnson on the wall, Peckham right beside him, and that creates the hole. But how about Tyler Bozak? I mean, his confidence is just growing in leaps and bounds game after game.
Already 2 points in this one, an assist and a faceoff win.
You're up to the minute with Tyler Bozak, a goal and assist in the first period. And Craig Simpson said it best. You look like a completely different player in terms of confidence. When did it hit you that you felt, I can do this?
I think you just got to, you know, you watch all these guys and you don't know if you can really play with them. So I think once you come to the realization, you start trying some things and they start working, you gain a lot of confidence. And I mean, I am playing with Phil and Cooley, so they're great. They're great for me to play with, and they make it easy as well.
You were talking with Jim Houston this morning about faceoffs, and you won a big one that led to the goal there. What's the most important thing that you do to win them?
You know what, I think just from practice growing up is a huge thing that has a key role in it. Me and my dad would sit in the backyard and he'd draw pucks for me and make me work on them. I didn't like it too much, but it's paying off for me now. So, I mean, I just try to see little things that the other team's doing, and then we also go over it with Woody there in the locker before the game.
Thanks very much, Tyler.
Yeah, thank you very much.